Miss Hudson is a fascinating woman. She has an Oxford Don's knowledge of ancient...
Oxford. Oxford.
Has an Oxford Don's knowledge of ancient... The company of powerful men in crisis. A novelist who can't quite finish his masterpiece here. A designer abandoned by fickle inspiration there.
Fickle. Fickle.
Designer abandoned by fickle inspiration there. Nevertheless, there's a blizzard on the way. She needed a place to stay.
Oh, so we have a house guest now.
Yes.
House guest. House guest.
So we have a house guest now.
Yes. You see the shadow?
Yeah, looks like a shadow.
Direct your attention to the curvature there.
Curvature. Curvature.
Direct your attention to the curvature there. Direct your attention to the curvature there. The brutal postmodern sweep, that is the amphitheater at Columbus Park. That
amphitheater. Amphitheater.
That is the amphitheater at Columbus Park. That.
Oh, Katie's, a bakery on Beach Street. The lady there gives me their old scones.
Scone. Scone.
The lady there gives me their old scones.
Put us off the scent of whatever they were really there to steal. Let's get back to the flat iron before the...
Flat iron. Flat iron.
Let's get back to the flat iron before the... Note the shiny scratches. Someone was jittery after they shot the guard.
Jittery. Jittery.
Someone was jittery after they shot the guard.
I can't just give you all of
Tell me, do your employers look kindly on vagrancy? Do they?
Vagrancy. Vagrancy.
Vagrancy. Do they?
Oh, damn it. Do you wonder if it helps? You just make a little teepee out of the kindling and it...
Kindle. Kindle.
You just make a little teepee out of the kindling and it acts...
When I was reviewing the accounting files, I noticed that several of the stolen blueprints lacked the accompanying plumbing schematics.
Plum. Plum.
Lacked the accompanying plumbing schematics. The EROC, it's an acronym, East Rutherford Operations Center. It's a cash depository and processing center for the new...
Depository. Depository.
It's a cash depository and processing center for the new... I lost cell phone service at 3 a.m. The landline is down as well, and I cannibalized the echo board on my CB radio for an...
Cannibalize. Cannibalize.
I cannibalized the echo board on my CB radio for an... Hello, sorry. Shouldn't you be plowing?
I'm on standby. Who the hell are you?
My name...
Standby. Stand by.
I'm on standby. Who the hell are you?
My name.
Two lacerations.
Laceration. Laceration.
Two lacerations. Two lacerations. Ouch.
Ouch. Ouch.
Ouch.
This guy with a beard, he steps out with a kitchen knife. I gave him my purse, but he said I was mouthy.
You are
mouthy. Mouthy.
Said I was mouthy.
You are.
Did you not pay the phone bill?
In this day and age, a landline is like...
Landline. Landline.
In this day and age, a landline is like...
Did you not pay the phone bill?
In this day and age, a landline is like an appendix or a vestigial tail.
Vestigial. Vestigial.
It's like an appendix or a vestigial tail.
This entire facility is automated, Mr. Holmes. Most days, nobody's allowed on the cash floor. Automated vehicles, our AGVs.
Automate. Automate.
Automated vehicles, our AGVs. Doesn't make any sense. If they got in, they could have taken as much as they wanted.
Not without risking detection, inviting a massive manhunt. If these bales had gone...
Manhunt. Manhunt.
Inviting a massive manhunt? If these bales had gone...
This utility shed is the most remote point of access to E-Rock. Look at this. See the discoloration there?
Discoloration. Discoloration.
Look at this. See the discoloration there?
This utility shed is the most remote point of access to E-Rock. Look at this. See the discoloration there?
Rather than break down the door, they've unscrewed the keypad.
Keypad. Keypad.
Rather than break down the door, they've unscrewed the keypad.
Yeah. Without question, this was their point of ingress and egress.
Egress. Egress.
This was their point of ingress and egress.
The driver had a lazy eye, the other two met at basketball camp, and one has canine lupus.
Lupus. Lupus.
And one has canine lupus.
Your real name is El Bastin. You were born in Marseille. You got dual citizenship with arrest for larceny.
Larceny. Larceny.
You got dual citizenship with arrest for larceny.
Booked out of BWI day after tomorrow, headed to Belize.
And on to a non-extradition country from there, I assume.
Extradition. Extradition.
And on to a non-extradition country from there, I assume.
Yeah, it's not my first day, Holmes. I did. She mostly called friends and family. There were a couple to Oak Knoll out in Queens.
Knoll. Knoll.
There were a couple to Oak Knoll out in Queens.
Who did she call at the racetrack?
A guy named Joseph Lesueur. He's the director of Thoroughbred Racing over there.
Thoroughbred. Thoroughbred.
He's the director of Thoroughbred Racing over there.
I don't understand.
We've been duped.
Dupe. Dupe.
We've been duped.
Oh my God. Spotless.
Spotless. Spotless.
Spotless.
Physics by Aristotle is as far away from you can learn telepathy by Morton Zuckerman as possible.
Telepathy. Telepathy.
From you can learn telepathy by Morton Zuckerman as possible.
According to Captain Gregson, we have reason to believe that Ibn Casimir and his compatriots were here.
Compatriot. Compatriot.
And his compatriots were here.
Watson has a copy of yesterday's dispatch log. Commendable attempt to catalogue the blizzard madness. Miss Watson.
Commendable. Commendable.
Commendable attempt to catalogue the blizzard madness. Miss Watson.
St. Anne's Avenue was reopened when officers manning a checkpoint were reassigned to Garvey Park.
Reassign. Reassign.
Reassign to Garvey Park.
She's GS-13 on the government pay scale. It is not exorbitant.
Exorbitant. Exorbitant.
Not exorbitant.
I'm merely suggesting a motive. She is paid the same amount as the postmaster of Sheboygan, Wisconsin.
Postmaster. Postmaster.
The postmaster of Sheboygan, Wisconsin.
Hey, Gregson just called. Denise Castor turned on her partners.
Castor. Castor.
Denise Castor turned on her partners. What's Pam doing here?
Miss Hudson needs a ride to her cousin. Some of the roads still a bit dicey.
Dicey. Dicey.
Some of the roads still a bit dicey.
It's very considerate.
Consider it. Consider it.
It's very considerate.